utility cab. So, but he did say to us that he felt that they were treating him very well, or as well as can be expected.
Now magazine, there were reports that the visa has, Paul McCartney's visa had been revoked, given and then revoked.
If it was possible to take his guitar into his detention, but unfortunately the request was denied. It remains to be seen. I'm sure it's having an effect on him, that is for definite. Come on, come on, come on.